Lagos is experiencing serious flooding regularly, partly due to the allocation of wetlands for housing and road projects by government agencies. I want a Lagos that will protect wetlands by turning them into linear paths to connect different neighborhoods, making them ideal for activities such as jogging, walking, and cycling. Failure to protect our wetlands will make Lagos a sinking sand in a few years.
Young Lee, about us by us.